All right, I'm out again. It's April 1st, Zach's birthday. And it's a little rough out here. A storm yesterday or day before. So we'll see. It's a little early in the morning. See how we do. All right, no fish yet. No bites. A little windy, but it's all right. A little wavy, a little current. It's okay though. All right, got number two. Another nice one here. Yeah, the circle hooks are damn good. Number two. Look at that beast. It's a redfish. It's a redfish. All right, it's been a good day. I got so far three pomps. Got three pomps in the cooler. Got a catfish, little catfish to it back. Got a nice red, 30-inch red. That was a fight. Caught them all on samplies, live samplies. So, been a good day. Got another one. Check it out. Somehow he took twice. I gotta cut the rig. He like stitched it through his mouth somehow, both hooks. I have no idea how he did that. No idea how that happened. But Pompano number five. All right, got a little one. This one is too small. He's got to go back. So we're going to do a release on this one. Here we go. He's not quite 11, or he's about 11. The limit is 11. So, that's Pompano. Here we go. Gone. Oh, there he is right there.